different things. I think it's just Kryptonite, though. By Three Doors Down, really cool song. Definitely some fun arpeggio going in there. The only problem that I have with this song when I first learned it 3 years ago was the chord transitions. This first one just can kind of throw you just a little bit. This. And then getting back into that weird chord was a little bit harder. I'm gonna show you a little trick for that. So let's go over close up. Okay, Three Doors Down, Kryptonite here. First chord you're gonna hold. This is really the hardest part of the song, as far as chords being held goes. Unless you can't do bar chords, then you're gonna have a problem. But it's second on the fifth, fourth on the fourth and the third, and third on the second. And then you arpeggio pick all the way straight down. Back down to the third, back down to the fourth, and then open third. Alright, so. Okay, so practice that. And then you go into another chord. It's a G chord, only you just don't play the whole thing. So you just hold third on the sixth, second on the fifth, and then you also hit open fourth and third. Okay, so here's what you got so far. Switch to an A, like a form of an A here, and it's open fifth, second on the fourth, second on the third, open second. So here's what you end up with, the whole thing. And then you just repeat that like three or four times. Last one, you hit open fifth, open first, open second, and then second on the third. So, all right, and then he goes into the chord strumming, and now this is where if you can't do a bar chord, you're gonna have to practice it because it's gonna be a pain if you can't. You bar the second fret from just the fifth to the first string is all you need, and then the third fret on the second string. And the fourth on the fourth and third are held. All right, you know, one, two, one, two, three, one, two. You know, that's how he hits that. One, two, one, two, three, one, two. One, two, one, two, three, one, two. One, two, three. Then a G major, which is third on the fifth, second on the fourth, open, or third on the sixth, second on the fifth, open fourth and thirds, and third on the second and first. You know, you can listen to the track to get the rhythm, and then you go. Then that form of an A, open fifth, second on the fourth, second on third, open second and first. And then he goes back into his bar. Then he goes back into this. That's pretty much the whole song there. I mean, you know, he just keeps on hitting those. You know? Alright, so rock on, do good.
Troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. But I watched the world float to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. Yeah. I watched the world float to the dark side of the moon. After all I knew it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you mine. it. All the times I never let you down. You stumbled in and bumped your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, Kryptonite. If I go crazy.